Hey Paul, Todd Brandeschamp, BMW. Taking some video of the 320 you had inquired about. So basically this one, what they did was they upcharged for the paint to go to the leather, the moonroof and the heated seats. Mineral gray with a sand beige interior. And again, this is leather and not the leatherette. 320 is going to have the silver trim in most cases. A lot of your information will be up on that screen. This does not have nav, but in the new 3 Series, all your information is displayed up there. So radio, telephone, things like that. iDrive system. So the reality is these cars are pretty much identical to a 328. Just a few... just fewer options that come standard on it. And then again, the biggest difference is you're talking about a 4-cylinder turbo detuned on the 320 to produce 180 horsepower, whereas a 328 is running at its full 240 horsepower. So hopefully they gave you a pretty good look at the car. Again, 303-730-1300 is the number you can call to reach me. I'd be happy to take you out for a test drive.